like a beer can.
And again, Aaron Blaze comes out as top as your critical heavyweight champion. You see, I even got the right ref this time. I got someone that could call it down the middle no matter what. And y'all saw what happened after the match. None other than Jake Howell, my former broadcast colleague, was a special guest referee. And he took those stripes off and attacked Captain Law. Now, if my memory is correct, you do not hold a contract as a roster member. You hold a contract as a commentary person. Now, since you want to put your hands on an actual roster member, Jake, then you're going to have to face as one. So with that being said, it'll be a triple threat match. The most legendary man to ever grace a screen, the Law of the Land, Captain Law, taking on the headline, Aaron Blaze, a critical heavyweight champion. And now adding one more, none other than Jake Howell. And this is not going to be just a normal match, non-title. No, this is going to be for the CBW Critical Heavyweight Championship. We're going to make sure that goes straight down the middle. I hope you still have your boots, Jake. I hope that you can still fight with every passion that you have. And Law, you get your another opportunity. And Blaze, I don't think you're going to come out as the winner of this one. But we will see.
Monsters are living under your bed, 'cause they are the voices in your head. Some will fight by the lies they said. We become the walking dead. Never let go. Something you said 10 years ago.